Is it silly? Maybe I can just point.
I'm right here. All right,
fine.
This is Peace. What's her last? How do you say her last name? I know.
Isabel Yasa.
All right. Nuts for Nutcracker by Isabel Yasa. Here's stage directions.
Lauren is walking down a narrow hallway. We find out that she's in the lower concourse of the New York City Ballet's Nutcracker, where all the kids that participate get ready to go on stage. We see Lauren greet parents as they pass by, frazzled and stressed, and shouts at kids not to run down the hallway as they zoom past. Lauren talks to the camera.
Ah, the holidays. The best and worst time of the year.
In the role of stage
drop. Yep. Greets parents unenthusiastically but with a smile.
Hi, Tess, how are you? Great, yeah, uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Keeps walking as Tess tries to answer.
We have snow, we have family fun, we get sick, and of course we have the Nutcracker.
Some kids run past in their leotards, screaming.
Hey, stop running in the hallway! Walk! God damn it. And all the little kids that come with them and their lovely parents. Oh my gosh, hi Gladys! Little Zoe was lovely the other night as the candy cane. Bitch. As you can see, we have children who are patiently waiting to get into costume and on stage by being the quiet little angels they are. Not. All these kids want to do is play games on their iPhone X's and run around sharp corners, and the next thing you know, they slam into each other and one of them's on the ground with a fucking nosebleed. Meanwhile, Upper East Side helicopter parents swarm around their kids screaming their butts off, oh my god, what do we do about the show? What do I do? And start hyperventilating as if they're the ones going on stage. They call 911, and the next thing I know, I'm down one supervisor to help run this shit show. Walk, I said, walk down the hallway and get these kids in their goddamn place so the soldiers can kill the goddamn mice and the prince and Marie can fly off in the fucking reindeer sled out of Candyland. God! I wonder what would happen if I ran an experiment. If I just let all these kids and parents run loose without any supervision down here, I wonder if the Nutcracker would even function. Could we even have a bloody prince?
We hear two kids slam into each other and then a whale.
And fuck. Not again.